Goldie. Look at that thing moving around in there. More.
Yeah, you know, less sail,
but in and out of the water.
That's pretty cool. But nothing like this.
It's a bit of a big day, isn't it? Hey. How are you?
Hi, Eddie.
Where's Bob?
Bob.
How is he?
I mean, she's floating.
She's floating. How beautiful is that? Look at that. No, no problem. Well, that was great. Scooch by you guys. Yeah, no problem. Thanks, man.
Thanks, Lily.
Oh, sorry.
Good job, Barry.
Oh, I think it's just good.
It's like hit the design water line within a quarter of an inch.
No, it's dead on.
Yeah.
It's dead on.
Dead. You would never.
Am I having a good hair day? That's the question.
You need a set of drums.
How about this, Bob?
It floats.
Come on, everybody.
I like the water line. It's actually kind of cool.
Yeah.
Congratulations, Jimbo.
Max, I wasn't going to help you.
Oh, see how you are.
I'm here to help Jim.
Yeah.
The old
and we're
going to
give you a 25-cent
yeah.
tour.
Steady cam.
Yeah, it's the only way to go, really.
Andy's going to take pictures of it.
Are you breathing
now,
Barry?
I'm taking video.
That was breathing all morning.
It's video.
Come on. That's a good look.
I've been breathing.
Since 4 o'clock.
4 o'clock.
No, no, it's fine.
Actually, it's 4 o'clock this morning. You're right. Because I want to
be tall. I know.
Yeah, you can stand
in
back.
Come on, Craig, you got to come down here. Everybody keeps saying it.
All I want to say is Berkeley Marine Center.
Right.
Yep, couldn't have done it without him. And it's just been a blessing, absolute blessing.
Cool.
Thank you, Berkeley Marine Center.
You should.
And Bob. And Jim.
Well, Bob,
That's a side note.
Yeah. Yeah. Who is he? What's his name?
Yeah, right. That dude, the guy with the.
That's a lot of power, huh?
Yeah.
Now let's check the bilge.
Yeah, that's a good call. After it moves. There's a light right there up to your left, Bob.
Man, what a gorgeous day for this.
It
just doesn't get any better, does it?
Prime weather.
So Barry, raise your hand when you're full blast.
Okay.
That's the quietest perfect I've ever done.
So, Louis, you can bring that one in.
And we're going to shift fenders, right?
Oh, we're blasting.
Fenders have got to come over on this side when we're ready.
You can go out to look for them. From outside.
Nice boat, mister.
Front?
Can you see on that side?
I can see.
And keep an eye on the starboard side.
Diesel chug.
And keep an eye on the starboard side.
Yeah, we're really clear. This is the maiden voyage. Would you believe?
Should have got glare-free windows.
Are you going to go for you're going for a loop? I guess so.
That's the worst thing. It's okay looking through.
Not going to the dock anymore.
Get the reflection off the windows. It's very disconcerting.
Can you tint them or something? Or are you what,
huh?
You going to tint them or something?
I don't know. I'd rather have them clear, but I wish they could tint them so
you didn't see the wall. You didn't see behind.
Are we at max speed?
Doesn't even move, does it, from side to side? Ridiculous. Maiden voyage of the Rosy G.
Yeah, well, that's right. It's amazing how many boats come out of here with their fenders hanging over the side. And you're kind of going, why do you do that?
Yeah. Well, there's no water. That was good. No dripping. So the collar must have seated.
How does she handle, Barry? What does she feel like? Good? Easy, huh?
It's like a real boat. The only thing is this reflection off the windows thing is very disconcerting, you know, because you go to look forward and you see what's behind you. It's blocking what's in
the back of these ones right here, you mean?
Yeah.
I see.
You know, you got the anti-glare coating on it. On your glasses?
Yeah.
That would be what would be nice. So Zeppo, I can't see what it says on that gauge right there.
So you're going to the fuel dock to fill up with electricity?
No, that's where we're going to stay for the night.
Oh, I see.
Where are you going to every village?
Oh, right. We're going this way.
See, like right now, I can't see these guys because of the reflection.
They're getting out of the way.
Yeah, they're out of your way.
Things you don't think about anymore. Take a while to get used to.
It's okay.
You can see?
Okay, you want to turn left a little bit. Now straighten out. No.
He can't hear you.
Give him direction.
You can see.
Beautiful San Francisco Bay, the Golden Gate off in the distance. We're down at the fuel dock here. There's Bob's boat over there.
Yeah, it's definitely reflections
So you need to take it off.
Well, I don't know. It's pretty reflective. Like a non-air. The best thing is just go tie up the ducts. That's right. Is this dark?
And be happy looking at where you've been.
Yeah.
Well, we're getting fish.
Yeah, the bird was fishing.
To take a nap.
I know, I'd love to take one now, but I've got an appointment.
With your office.
Well,